Hello, everybody. PC Killer here, and I'm back on Terra Firma Craft. Where, hey, I might have food. I have food! Ah, so much food! It's late autumn, and I have food! Oh, and I have dirt. We got food anywhere else? Nope. Okay, so I got some food. Not enough to last me all winter. But, whatever. Okay, so, as you can tell by this sign, Rose died here. And there's a hole. God dang it. Damn you, Rose, for that hole there. Anyway, Rose was on the server, but when we recorded, it didn't record right. So, I apologize for that. But don't fret, because she'll be here again. And again. And again. Just not today. So, I made a forge, because, I don't know, I felt like making it. So, it's pretty easy to make. Ah, there it is. It's just 8 pieces of charcoal down in a hole, but you gotta have all 5 sides of this surrounded. So you gotta have these 4 sides and then underside. And you have to have air above it. So what you can do with this is this. So like if I take, let's go up here. I don't know if this is true, but I'm gonna try it. Take like a couple of these copper pieces. Out and put them in here, and now we just warm them up. So when you warm them up, you can weld them together, and yeah, I don't know. So let's warm them up and figure out what we gotta do. 6 of full slots, ceramic center freezes, yeah, blah, 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 blah. So you can put ceramic on this side, and I guess it'll melt into that ceramic. So, are these warm yet? Because what I gotta do is I gotta go from here to here real quick, and then I gotta weld them. See, so I got this hammer thing here too. So let me look up the hammer thing. Hammer time! Bomp, 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 can't touch this. Bomp, 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 bomp. Okay, so. With that, we can do all kinds of things. So we just weld things together and whatnot. So. You got a tier 1, so we can make tier 1 stuff. Oh, so. Let's see if these are ready. Oh, dark red. I think they gotta be orange. And a couple things end up orange. So, I really don't know what I'm doing. Okay, so working temperature, plan selector, plans wrought iron ingot. Oh, you can't actually click that. So maybe the plans show up in here? I don't know, but I'm going to take a couple of these and weld them together. So there's orange. There's 2. See if we can get these in here. And here, weld. Gotta put one more in there. Maybe. Or not. Hey! I might have to go watch a tutorial. I can work it. So let's see if we can work this thing. Medium hit. Oh, This item's been worked. This item's been worked. All right, guys, give me a minute here, and I'm going to go watch some tutorials and figure out how to do it. Okay, in order to get that, I need flux, which needs, like, a certain kind of thing. So, I don't know. We are going to need to move the garden now. I wonder if we can make a bucket. Uh-huh. Red steel. Yeah, see? You just should be able to weld it. Whatever. Whatever. I don't know. Rose can tell me. Rose can show me how to do it. I am lost. I don't know. I do know that I need my hoe. Ow. Where's my hoe? Hoe, where you at? Where you at, hoe? Oh, we'll have to make another one. I put all my stones and stuff away. God dang it. That works. What was it? Like this, right? Yeah? Yeah, stone hoe. And then, voila. So, you remember how I thought over here was going to be good? Well, that's salt water. That ain't going to work. Oh, come on. Get down the ladder. Get down the ladder. So, let's go find a place that will work. So, the most likely place I'm going to have to go is right over yonder where I have my freshwater supply. And I am starving to death. Okay, good enough. And we'll throw this in my hand. Okay. So let me cut down a couple trees, y'all, because we don't need them. They're just gonna hinder my in the way, basically. There we go. Ha 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 ha. And like I said, I'm going to have to figure out what to do with that forge. I have not the slightest clue. I thought I did, but I don't. A little more research is needed. We'll work on that when Rose gets here. Because she likes to yell at me anyway. You're doing it wrong! It's okay. I yell back. So, come on, tree. I bet you this probably wouldn't cut down a whole dang tree. Nope. I got most of it. Okay, so we take our hoe. Oh yeah, that water looks a lot better. That's why our stuff didn't grow last year. There, yeah, water supply clip right there. Okay, there's the end of the water slide. Nope, none there. That's some there. None there. So I gotta go here, 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 here. That's the end of our water supply. There we go. Get out of the way. Okay, let's go get some. It's always nighttime, and I didn't. Oh, I do have my sword. Okay, hit him. That dude's underground. That's awesome. Stay underground. Do I have any? Yeah, I got 6 torches left. That's probably not so good. 7. All right. Let's see. We got soybean, oats. Maize. I'm just gonna see if they're gonna grow. I don't want to throw them all down, because then if they die and I don't get to them, then I'm screwed. Yellow pepper. Tomato. Oh wow, I got too much crap in my inventory. So let's do this. That. That. I can't do those, can't do those, can't do those, I can do that. Okay. We got yellow bell pepper, tomato, wheat, green, garlic, rye, rice, and onion. Let's go try to plant these stupid things. Oh. I didn't mean to do that. Like, I kind of meant to do that, but at the same time, I was like, ah, oops, why did I do that? Yikes. You know what we need? We need a bed. Alright, so, in the meantime, I guess, we can take... Oh, that one's junk. I don't know what to do, to be honest. Small hide. We may just, you know what? We got a saw, we got tons of wood, and I need a cellar. I don't know why he's all PO'd. And I've got support beams. So let's go build a cellar. Ooh, don't jump past this dinghy. Yeah, I know, we're kind of all over the place, but we're going to build a cellar on this side here. And we're going to go pink, and then we're going to go... Ow, hiccup. There we go, and then... 1, 2, 3, 4. And this. And go away. Seriously, dude? I told you to back off. There's that. So that is 4 across. So 1, 2, 3, 4. And 1, 2, 3, 4. It goes there. Dude, seriously, go away. Look, dang it, I got the stink. Stop it! Go away! Freaking zombie dude cereal. I just want to build. Alright, and then we go. Oh, okay, we'll bink. Oh, not what I meant to do. God dang it. Y'all gotta die. No, I'm gonna die. So what's gonna happen? Alright. Into the house. I'll talk to you guys when it's daylight again. Alright, guys. And I'm back here. And while it's light time and I'm not dying from everybody killing me, let's quickly go down and see if we can get a garden at least started. I know it's not gonna do very much in the winter time, but... okay, well apparently I can't do that at all. I may have to make another hoe. So, we'll make another hoe, because I think you gotta plow it too. This is kind of interesting. There we go. Perfect. Are we in water mode? Plow mode. So let's plow this up. Okay, well, apparently I don't know Terraformercraft because that's not working. So again, something about to wait for Rose, because she'll be like, "Oh, you just didn't hit if and you didn't do it right." And I'm like, "Well, I kind of understood that, dingy." So we'll throw this back in a chest and get back to working on something that's interesting. If I can get something done this episode, because at this rate, I ain't gonna get nothing done. There we go. Okay, so I got that working. And we need to get. I don't know if I gotta get. There. There. There's one. There's two. Jump here. Oh, come on. What's holding on? Oh, here. Okay, so what you do basically with that is just dig out all the sides. So you just like you've seen. That'll give you the rock as a smooth raw rock. And this needs to hurry up, so. I'm trying to make a grindstone. Which takes a hard stone. Actually, we can take this. There we go. Okay, and then this one I should be able to do as soon as I get a stick. Give me a stick. Okay, there's a stick. So I got one. I'd got that in the other one. So it takes three of these and one of these. And it gives me a grindstone. And the next part shouldn't be too difficult. I would hope not. I hope not. I'm hoping that it's as simple as, hey, guess what? You got a rock. If not, there's ways around it. I can always put it up on a piece of dirt. And this thing can just go away. I don't care. So, but we haven't got any more berries yet, which is kind of a drag. I haven't found any kind of fruit tree. No. And this is where I've been so far. Like, I've been farther. But I haven't really found any fruit tree. I haven't been to this island yet. I haven't been to that island yet, which is that one right there. We'll go to it real quick. Sounds like a legitimate idea. But you remember when I had this right here? This was all full. Well, when you throw the match down in there, or the torch down there, and close it off, it smothers forever. And ever. And then after that, it turns into charcoal. And then you just dig it up with a shovel. So that's what I did. I dug it up with a shovel. This is all salt water because you can't drink it. Let's see what's over here. Yikes. Okay, here we go. One fruit tree, please. No fruit trees. Got an axe, though. Maybe take one of these gigantic trees. Like these two. I didn't come over here. Oh, well. Here, we'll just grab all the sticks. Yeah, because I need sticks desperately. And trees drop sticks, right? Ooh, that would have sucked. Hee hee. Physics. But I don't think that's worth going into right now. That's a lot of gravel and whatnot. No, thank you. That's no bueno. No nothing. Don't think. There, I didn't even take damage. Hopefully that thing's done by now. Because that would be splendid. Boink. 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 Oh, look, there's that stupid ingot. This is all sand. Don't need that. Oh, ow. Hey. Why? There we go. Ah, there it is. I need to pick you up, sucker. Hey. And then I gotta put a chisel mold in there. There we go. Chisel. Stick. Hammer. Okay, that's what I was fearing. So I just go. And put this in here. And which mode? It's stair mode. Multiple mode. Okay, smoothing mode. Now can I directly pick this up? Oh, sweet, I can. Take this. Whack it. Sweet. Alright. Now I take these, a three, and go like that. Get a current base. And we'll take this and throw it right. Actually, we'll grab the rye because we're going to need it. Alright, bread. And we're going to need. We're going to need a barrel. I got my saw and some wood. We're good. What I need to do is put a freaking roof on. No bueno. Lights, please. Click. Oh, click. Alright, so. We'll put it right here. Get out of the way, you piece of crap. Alright, I think this goes here. This goes. That goes there. And that goes. Oh. Well, how do I get, what do I do with rye? How do you get rye grain? Oh, with a knife. Oh, my knife's still on the tree. Oh, there's a zombie. Run! Yeah, that should be enough. We'll go. Voila. Mass thing of rye. Oh, man. This is getting better and better. Hey, stop it. There, leave me alone. Sweet. Oh, sweet. That's wheat flour. What can I do with this uses? Oh, it makes rye whiskey if you put it in a jug of water. You can make rye dough. That's tempting too. assuming that I can do the same thing with this, but all my crap is over there. Ow, hey, hey, knock it off. Man, this stupid server doesn't stay light at all. Bucket. I wonder if it's gotta be a bucket of fresh water, because if not, I got plenty of salt water. Yikes. Oh. No bueno. Go away. Alright, so let's go Rido. Recipe. Recipe. I don't know how much. I guess. No, it's gotta be fresh water. Make a quick run to my freshwater spring. Preferably without dying. Yikes. Nope. No. Ow, ow, ow. Ow, stop that. Ow, stop that. Ow, stop that. Come on, Joe, go, dude, cereal. I just want to make a sandwich. Ah, jeezy. Alright, take that and that. That makes dough. How much dough does that make? 48. Okay, now what can we do? Dough. Use for dough. What's the uses for dough? Ah, there is no uses for dough. Let's look on a frickin' wiki. Preparation. There are 5 different categories of food, which is fruit, vegetables, grain, protein, and dairy. Okay. Wait, don't care. Okay, don't care. Ceramic vessels. We do want to pickle, smoke, and dry. Grain refining. Okay. Yeah, well, it doesn't really tell us what to do with dough, so. Apparently, I think you can put it in the thing and make bread. Oh, come on, get down. Dough in there. Of course, I don't have a fire starter. Oh, yeah. So nice, so warm. Oh, it's cooking. Hey, shut up! God dang it. I'm gonna put a fence around my whole area. I wonder what we can do with freaking anything with that. Okay, now it's warm. Now it's hot. Come on. We're gonna do something else with this, though. That's very hot. That's bread. Very lightly cooked bread. We're gonna go with that medium light bread. There we go. Okay. So now if I look on here though, I can do... I know I can do alcohol. One of the alcohol is rye bread. Yep, rye flour. Which gives me rye whiskey. So, you know how to do that? That's easy. Cake, walk, I think. Okay. Make a couple maple barrels because, well, why not, first of all. Second of all, maple add a great flavor. I'll put them right here. One, two, three. Where's my bucket? One, two, three, four. Dang, that one thing holds a half barrel. That's amazing, actually. Okay, and then we just take, what is it, four per 100,000. So this is 10,000, so that's what, four per, that's 40. And I've got, oh wow, 140. That's 70. That's 37. It's 18. Getting closer. 4. 8 or 9. 41. And that's close. That's 42. That'll have to work. Anything over is rye grain. Wait, how do we get rye flour? Oh, you gotta grind it down again. Oh, we can do that. That's no biggie. And now I can eat rye. We're learning. We're learning. Oh, right here. Take, this one, nope. This one, nope. That one. And while we're waiting on that, we'll get our chisel. Oh, no, chisel. Oh, that was fast. Mode. Maybe the hammer's gotta be on this side. Can I not chisel? Oh, I can't chisel that. Are you serious? Oh, that just ruins my day. Oh, we need our flour. Yeah, I didn't mean to do that twice. There we go. At least you don't have to keep hitting it, because that would just be bad. Alright, where's my... Oh, there's my bro. Oh, wasn't that tree get there? Oh, I guess it was there. And rye flour seal. Output rye whiskey. Alright, so in 8 hours, that'll be rye whiskey, and I'll be able to go from there. But until next time, guys, I would like to thank you for taking the time out to watch my videos. Don't forget to hit that like button, and if you have anything to help me out here in my mass journey of learning this mod, please fill it out in the comments and let me know. Until next time, guys, take it easy.